Honestly, Katie, I'm at my wit's end. I can't take any more of it. He sits there every day in front of the telly. He's smoking, he's drinking, he's stinking. He tries to make out he's disabled, but he's got enough strength to hit me and the kids, and he's out there playing footy with his brother and down the betting shop. I've got three jobs, you know. In the mornings I'm cleaning, afternoons I'm at Tesco, and at night time I'm a barmaid, and I still can't make ends meet. How are you, Katie?